Well, we can't find the driver of that Porsche, but I've got a funny feeling he's getting a haircut. Right, coming here. Alan, are you the driver of that Porsche that parked out there?
Yeah, I'm getting a winner's haircut here.
Will it help?
Yeah, we should do. Keep, you get a bit hot under the helmet, so if you have less hair, it's just a wee tip for the other drivers, you'll be a bit quicker.
Now, mate, I've spent the last week with your brother. He tells a lot of lies as well.
He does. He tells an incredible amount of lies. It makes me look quite good, man. Yeah. So you've had a good week.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. Now you're driving a Porsche as well. Tell me about this Porsche.
Well, you know what that Targa's like. It's sort of a rally for pussies, all on the tarmac, and this is the proper stuff on the gravel. So yeah, it's a proper Porsche, 1973. When they made real Porsches, air-cooled ones.
Now tell me about the Porsche on shingle. Obviously good on tarmac, but a little more tricky to drive on shingle.
Yeah, drive it from the rear, steer it from the rear, put the power down, and it's very quick out of the corners, very good traction. Fantastic rally car, show these escorts what to do.